God, what is this place? I cannot do that now. What the f- Who are you?
The question you should be asking is, who are you?
I'm... Well, my name is...
It's all right. Your name is John Blake, and I'm here to help you.
But where am I?
In a place beyond time, where the living are not allowed.
Am I dead?
You are, John. Though there is still a chance for you to return to life. And I will help you to that end. But you must cooperate.
I don't know. What choice do I have?
The alternative, John, is to remain here for eternity. Does that sound appealing?
No, not really. Jesus. Okay, let's go. Okay. What should I do?
This room is a disarray. To get out, you need to restore order starting here. Then, we will start dealing with your past.
About my past.
You must find your way through a peculiar maze consisting of your scattered memories. Recover and reconstruct those memories to find out who you are. Walk until you see a place, a person, or an item that seems familiar. Each reconstructed memory will give you a rune, like this. A powerful tool that will help you get out of this nightmare.
I don't understand. How am I supposed to restore my memories if I can't remember anything? Hell, I don't even know who I am.
John, the door at the end of this corridor is the way out of this maze. To open it, you need to collect all the runes.
By restoring my memories.
Correct, but be careful. This place is dangerous. You should not believe everything you hear or see.
Damn. This is madness. Terrifying madness. church. It looks familiar.
Good. That is very good.
Should I do something here?
It is likely a memory that can be restored. Look around. Investigate. Try to recreate it. Everything you need can be found in the memory itself.
Oh, John Blake and Dominica Wilcox. It's locked. I don't remember the code.
I would expect the code to be somewhere around here.
This woman, I recognize... I know her, but I can't recall her name.
Remember, you have to recall the memory in full. To gain a room.
I cannot do that now.
Thank you.
It's locked. I don't remember the code.
I would expect the code to be somewhere around here.
John? Is that you? Is it really you?
Are you Dominica?
John, of course it's me. Listen to my voice. Don't you remember?
Yes, I mean, no. Sorry. This is all so strange.
It's okay, John. Don't worry. Everything will be fine.
Really? I think we are pretty damn far from fine. I'm walking around some frightening maze trying to recover my past. I don't know how I got here or who the hell I am.
John, I will help you to restore your past. I will help you get answers, and I will accompany you for as long as I can.
Okay, but...
John, she's just a mere shadow from your past. An echo of your memories. Do not waste your time with her. She won't answer you, and even if, it could be dangerous. Your past is dangerous. Remember that.
It can't hear me. Good.
John, take the room.
John, I'm with you. But please...
Something is coming.
Don't talk to me too often.
Something dangerous and unknown. I feel it.
I do not want the Forsaken One to realize that I'm here.
Keep going. To the next memory.
Trust me. Please.